Hello everyone and welcome to another video here on my channel, and as you have probably seen on the video title, it's my 500 subscriber special, and yay, we have made it. Finally, I have hit the 500 subscribers, very cool milestone, and I thought maybe I should do some subscriber special because of it, and yeah, here we are. It's the first subscriber special. Actually, and yeah, I just got an idea and I hope you will like it. But first of all, I want to thank every one of you who is supporting my channel and who is hanging out with me during the live streams, who is with me around on the Discord or in the comments of the videos, and yeah, everyone who is viewing them, because it motivates me a lot. Yeah, if the videos that I'm producing are viewed by you, and yeah, that's the fun about YouTube. You create videos and others views them. Yeah, so here we are, and yeah, what is my plan for this video? And yeah, it's in the video title. I want to show you how I do my videos. And to be more specific, how I do my root videos, like this here or this here. And yeah, I have already recorded something, and I think we go over to my desktop. I've prepared a folder here, and I am cutting or editing my videos here with Vegas Pro 14. So I will just launch it, and yeah, let's open up the file from the folder, from my recording, and here we are. And this is going to be a video about the current weekly. Let's take a look. You can see I have here the video timeline and the audio timeline. I don't know if it's the correct word in English, to be honest, but I hope you know what I mean. So you can see the recording is about, let's take a look, how long is it? In total it's about 57 minutes long, and you can see also in the audio bar that yeah, the file I'm looking for is this one, and I will cut it at this point. This here is stuff that I don't need for this video, so I can delete it, and we can put it over there. Then we can take a look, and you can see I've finished in the top 1%, and yeah, that's the next video I want to bring on my channel tomorrow. And yeah, so scroll a bit in. And we do another cut over here. The section over here is also stuff that I don't need. That is something from a special event. And yeah, here we are. That's the run I want to share with you. And I need to take a look. Oh, you can see I've just made this car golden over here. And yeah, it's the AMG GTS from my second account. And yeah, let's take a look. I need to find the spot where I'm starting the loading screen, and that is here. And I will do another cut over here. Then I'm looking for this one, for this screen. And for the exact frame, that is frame 2470, where I will do my next cut, and then I will go back, take a look, and we are just checking out where this point from the loading screen is before we are going in the game. See it here, and I will go the timeline back and take a look. I think this is it here. Yeah, so we do another cut, this goes away, and yeah, we take a look. That is here over 19 seconds until the game launches, or the loading screen, so we cut it down to 3 seconds, around 3 seconds, so minus around about 16 seconds. I don't need any editing over here, so, and yeah, we put this part over here and we speed it a little bit up, and you can see this line over here becomes more closer as more as I'm, yeah, you can stretch it or you can make it shorter, and I just go that it's, that the line is closely before it becomes even more narrow. And yeah, so here we are. Then we got the race itself, and yeah, then I will just take a look for the ending screen, and we are looking for the fade out, and here you can see the screen is full black, so I can do another cut over here, and yeah, here we see the racing screen again. And you can see I have recorded the replay as well. And yeah, here we are. The end screen, and here we are looking for the moment shortly before I press the next button, which is over here. And I will do another cut. So we can put this now over here, and I will, I have a presetting. Yeah, that I've prepared some time before, and will change the outcut of this window. You can see now it is full screen, and I will go to outro replay, and now you can see it is only on this size. And we are taking a look. You can see now that the Asphalt 9 logo from the replay is not anymore in here in the screen. So we have the end screen here. You can see I got position 226. That's not too crazy, but yeah, it's okay, I would say. And it is top 1%, so yeah. And it was even the first run, by the way. So here you can see the end screen, and yeah, that's pretty much it. And here is the point where the replay comes in. We are taking a look for a nice outro scene. Okay, we are taking this one here, and I will just shrunk it down to here. Here. Then we can put it over there and open up the next file. That's the outro 4. And yeah, that's the fourth version of my outro scene. And I've prepared something in the presettings over here that is, yeah, some kind of presetting that I'm using to get this image animated for the outro. Oh, and now it looks like you know it. The next thing, oh, get back. Yeah, here we are. And I will stretch it up to 10 seconds for the outro. Here we are. And I will give it an own line over here. We can match it the outro, take a look, Okay, I think now it is perfect. And yeah, we will do a fade in over here for the outro. Okay, then I will scroll up the master volume to maximum on the next step, and yeah, now we just need to add in some music, and I already made a choice on a track, and it's this track over here. We're putting it down to here. Now we just need to make it matching with the video. Take a look. I'm looking for the start, and this here is the start. And now let's take a look. You can see the audio file, and maybe this one could be a good point, or this one could be a good point. I will just test it with this point here. Yeah, I actually don't know. We will need to check it out. Yeah, so here we are. We are doing a fade in for the video for 2 seconds. Here we are, and also a fade out for the video. So here we are, and now maybe the video is already complete. We just need to adjust the volume from the audio track, and now we need to take a look if the video is okay so far. And for this I will just need to push the play button, and two things that I'm looking for while we are taking a look on the video is the audio meter, and if it goes here too much into the red area, I will have to adjust the volume level of the audio track. And another thing is if everything else is matching, especially if the song is also matching, yeah, some kind to the video. And yeah, let's take a look.
Yeah, you've watched me break a thousand times. Now I'm all alone, 'cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't.
Okay, so here we are. We have just previewed the video, and I noticed a thing that I've forgotten. And yeah, that's the cool thing that I always check the videos before I start the rendering process. And that's how long it is, this section over here. That's yeah, way too long, I would say. Take a look. So you can see it's from 142 to 148, that's 6 seconds, and yeah, 6 seconds watching the result. That's too much, and that's because I didn't fastened the section over here, and just as I did with the loading screen is over here. Now it is reduced by almost 6 seconds. We put the outro scene here, over here, and this one over here. Also the audio track. Yeah, and now it should be matching. And yeah, let's take a look at the rest of the section one more time. I would say it's even still not too long, so I will cut it a little bit, and yeah, let's take a look again. Oh, here we are. Okay, and I think that's it. The video should now be fine to get rendered, and yeah. So I don't know, I'm recording this video while rendering, and yeah, I'm using, by the way, Streamlabs OBS, and yeah, you can see it is just recording everything fine over here, and yeah, that's a program I'm also using to record my Asphalt 9 videos or recordings, and yeah, so I will now start the rendering process. Let's take a look, rendering, and I will name it to the actual date, this one, and this is my first video of today, and here you can see I have a preset for rendering on MP4. And yeah, so here we go, and I will start rendering right now, and I will need to take a look if I can still record while I'm rendering, or if we see us after the rendering process. So let's go. So the PC is now speeding up as this process is kinda intense. Let's take a look. You can see the CPU is by 100%, and yeah, but the recording looks fine so far. And yeah, what can we do in between? This process is going to take around 45 minutes or something, and in between I can already prepare something, and we just go here and watch this replay once again, and we can prepare the thumbnail, for example, in between while it is rendering. And yeah, we're just looking for some nice picture of my car. Maybe this could be one. Yeah, so we'll do a snapshot over here from the VLC media player. Yeah, this is also a very nice panorama with this San Francisco Golden Gate Bridge in the background, but yeah, the car is just too small. This one is also looking nice. Let's take another screenshot from this one here. Oh, this one could also be fine. Okay, I think we got now 3 screenshots, and we are just taking a look which one we would like to pick. For this one, we need to go to the picture folder, scroll down to here, and now we got 3 screenshots, and yeah, we got these two here, and this one I would say looks a bit cooler because of the nitro, the yellow nitro usage. Or we could also pick this one, but I don't know. Everything around the car is very blurred. And yeah, you can see two other cars, that's kinda cool, but yeah, I think we are going with this one here. And so I will just go over here, cut it out, and put it into my thumbnail screenshot folder. We copy this picture and go to my thumbnail template. The thumbnail template is very easy. It is a 720p picture. You can see it down here. It's 1280 pixels by 720 pixels. And yeah, now we just insert this screenshot over here. Adjust the size for the screenshot. Okay, I think that is it, and yeah, I think the asphalt logo is also okay down here. And yeah, so we just save this picture as a PNG file. Let's take a look, we are naming it Asphalt Mark 268, as it is my 268th video. And yeah, the subscriber special is actually my 269th video. And yeah, that's the thumbnail. Thumbnail is done. Next up, I can also prepare the text for this video. So let's take a look into this folder here. And I've already prepared a file for the text and so on. And here you can see all the video titles. Yeah, some got lost, I believe, but yeah. Around yeah, how many are lost? About 40 titles or 50 titles got lost over time. But yeah, that's not too crazy, I think. So here we are, weekly competition, and the map is the city by the bay, I believe. City by the bay. So next up we got a description. So this is my route for the track, the city by the bay, driven with the Mercedes-Benz AMG GTS during the weekly competition. And so I have improved my personal best for this week's competition, shortly after I have released a video, blah blah blah. That's not the actual description. So I can do this away, that's no problem. Then we can... What can we say about this track? Let's write in the description. This is this video was created while I was preparing my 500 subscriber special. I'm subscriber special. My upcoming subscriber special. Once we reach the 500. So okay. So that's the description. Then I got the standard two lines that I have below every of my videos, the Discord link, and yeah. Then next up we have the music. So we need to credit the music that we're using. for this one, I will go to the search and let's take a look. Happy. Here we are. And this one is the video. And you can see when you're using this track, we simply ask you to put this into your description. And of course, I will do it because, yeah, it's a good thing that there are small artists around, or maybe some even bigger artists around, that allow you to use that tracks for your video. And so I think that's the least that you can do. Just give them credit below your video. So we are doing it, of course. And I can also put it down to my file over here that we can just copy paste it once the video has rendered completely. And now we just edit this line here for the video tags. And you can see the car and so on is matching, but we will edit the location because it is now USA, San Francisco. And unfortunately, I don't have another line with USA, San Francisco over here. So I need to write it on my own, but that's no real problem. So here we are. USA. US S.F San Francisco, San Francisco, and the city by the bay. I hope it was this track, otherwise I need to edit it later on. So, and yeah, everything we can do now is wait that the video is finished. You can see it's 91%, and yeah, the part that is taking a lot of time is this outro over here, because it renders every single frame out of this picture here, and this is really time consuming. So I will do a cut over here now. And we see us back when this one has finished, and I will show you how I upload the video to my channel. And yeah.
One eternity later.
Yes, and here we are back again, and the video rendering has just finished, as you can see. It took about 44 minutes roundabout. And yeah. Now we can check out the video file, should be on the desktop, and here it is. That's the video we have just created, and take a look into it. And yeah, the name is correct, the city by the bay. Okay, that looks good so far, and yeah, of course, so that everyone can watch this video, we need to upload it. For this, we go to the YouTube studio and create a new video, upload a video, and now we use this file here and put it in by drag and drop. And yeah, now you can see video is uploading 2%, 3%, and so on. And here we can just enter the title we have already prepared by copy and pasting it. So here we are, that's the title. Now we got the description next up. Then we need a thumbnail, and we have already prepared it, if you remember. it's not too long ago, and let's take a look. Here we are, that's the thumbnail. Then we put it into the playlist. And here we only have the playlist for all uploads. I haven't created a playlist for weekly competitions so far. Maybe I should make one, I don't know. So next up we can add the category gaming, and it is Asphalt 9 Legends 2018. And last step is we add the tags to the video. That's also just a simple copy and paste. And now we are ready, almost. We just need to wait for the upload finish. That's gonna take 3 more minutes, and then we can go on with inserting the outro elements. And yeah.
A few minutes later.
So here we are. The upload is completed and the standard version processing is also finished. Now only the high quality versions are getting processed, and we can add some video elements, and we add them and just use them from my latest video. And yeah, here we got some boxes. One is for another video that I've created before, and the other thing is to click to my channel. And yeah, that's it. We save it and go on and schedule the video for today around 14 or 15 o'clock. I think, come on, let's take 15. And now we're done. The video is so far uploaded. You can take a look. And over here you can see this is the video we have just created during this video. And yeah, it's ready to be released. Yeah. So I hope you like this little behind the scene video. And yeah, I know many of you are also creating videos, and yeah, maybe one or another thing is going to help you. And yeah, then I would say, yeah, let's go on for the next 500 subscribers, and yeah, see you next time in the next video and in the next live stream, wherever you like. And yeah, have a nice day, nice week, and yeah, that's it. Goodbye.